Get out of here, you stony hens. Aha. Now that's epic. See, I already saw this, but this is how you get to other areas in this one, which is quite interesting, I must say. I do like it. It's very cool, and I like how that it's hidden from like the rest. That's where the angler slimes are. So I'm gonna go back home. Give this to our slimes. Am I going the right way? I think so. Yeah. We're gonna give this to our slimes. No, stop. I'm trying to do my sneaky little trick. I'm gonna buy them plort collectors. Yeah, baby! This one first. Just to make my life easier. Bam lam. Money. Money, 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 money. Okay. Here we go. Now time for chickens. Chicken pen. Looks like spring grass it is. Make me chickens. Okay. Now we shall embark on a grand new adventure. To find angler slimes. Let's go find some angler slimes. We're gonna go with an empty hot bar and everything. Because I'm gonna need a hot bar, that's for sure. Shut up, go away. I hate how it gives me that notification every single time I walk into this area. I hear shinies. That means the gold slime, doesn't it? went the wrong way. Which way am I supposed to go? Oh boy, I'm lost. Ah, over here. Wait, this isn't the same portal. Is it? No, I don't think so. No, it's the same one. I'm just stupid. Yeah, it's the same one. I'm just stupid. Starlight Strand. A vision of dusk and dawn together as one. Welcome, everyone, to the Starlight Strand. This is where my little buddies will be. Look how pretty. Everything in this game is so pretty. The prisma waves seem to affect each area of the island differently, expressing a full spectrum of color in some places, but alternating between or splitting the spectrum in others. And they actively change, sometimes quickly and constantly, others more slowly. In my first year here, every season looked different to me. It was lovely while it lasted. Wow. Oh, quit it. Oh, hey, yeah, I want you. Me want. Stone guys are good to have. Oh! Bye. Just committed first degree murder. Hello, you're popped. There it is. Oh, I wasn't supposed to kill him. Will they respawn? Will another one come out? Ah, darn. Remember when I was here the first time, I was trying to look for that, but I just couldn't find it. How disappointing am I? I think there's more in the area back here. Yes, sir. There certainly is. Oh, nope. Pink rocks are down here. Not what I was looking for. And a toy. Look how cute. I'm pretty sure this is a toy of the Tanuki slime. Just shoot it over there. Ah! It's up there. Oh! Oh my god! Oh! I almost just fell off. Ooh. Oh! Oh, am I stuck? No! What have I done? I died. Or I was knocked out, as Game Lore says. Okay. Gosh dang it. See, that's the area we were in. Right there, it's got the big tree. And that's another area we can go to, I think. Yep. So this is where we were, and here's another area we can go. Cool, cool, cool. Alright. Let's see, what are we gonna do? We're gonna go back, because I will get some angler slimes! Let's get going. A little risky at night. Oh, hello. Chicken, chicken, chicken. I need a chicken. Oh, whatever. He's just gonna disappear by the time I find a chicken. Oh, it's so much prettier at night. There's that portal. What does this place look like at night? Let's find out. Not really nighttime. Okay, well, see, now I know what to do here. Where is he? I saw him. Where'd he go? Am I blind? There he is. Oh, and he's gone. Who would have guessed? Where'd it go? I'm gonna go up this way. I want me some rock slime. Come here, you. Before you all turn into Gordos. Really, come back? I'm sorry, Hunter Slime. Come back. It's literally not nighttime in here. Here, you think it would get a little bit nighttime. But it looks like it just doesn't. Unless it's daytime already. Maybe he'll spawn now. Now that it's a new day. What have I done? Thank you. Don't kill me again. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, we'll just go this way. Nope. Goodbye. Before they kill me. Oh! Here's the honey slimes. I want a couple of you. For sure. This one needs a rock plort. Some mint mangoes. What will I combine them with? You guys like vegetables. Let's go back this way. Hey, look, there's one right here. Yeah, I don't need the chicken. Get away from me. I just want this. Ah! Run! What's here? That looks... That's a diamond thing. What's in here? Nice. Storage cell. What? Oh, I have to unlock it from the other side, too. I have a feeling I know where this goes. Oh, hey, there's the honey gordo. Whoosh. That's the other end. That's the other door. Need room for my angler slime. Oh, I can't. No, we're not keeping mint mangoes. No way, Jose, because these guys' favorite is the little trash birds. So I gotta have trash birds. Did I just get turned around? I did. Where's the little trash birds? I need a trash bird. Trash bird! Hell yeah! Got a trash bird. Got a trash bird. There's so many doors around, but I don't even know where half of their slime statues are. Away. Oh, there's so many things. They're like the new boom slimes too, because even though boom slimes are still in here, they're like another boom slime because they do little splodies. See, this needs hunter plort thing. This needs a hunter plort. That's a map. I need that map. How do I even get that map? I think I have to have a jetpack to get that map. What's down here? Nice. Stalagmite cluster. Ooh. More trash birds. Don't mind if I do. They're so cute. Look at them. Ah! They're my favorite. Oh, I just pushed one in. My bad. Sorry, fellas. Okay, well, it's the portal's up. What's this? Oh, secret little hole. I found a secret little hole. Well, the portal is right on the other side of here. If only I had Hunter Blurt. But I chucked this stupid hunter off the cliff because I'm an idiot. Cheerful statue. Hiya! Home time. Money. Yeah, no, I'm not dealing with you. Goodbye. We're gonna get home with all my new little buddies. Now I don't need regular hens, because I have sea hens. Let's get these chicks out of here. They do not belong. I think we'll trade these fellers out for honey phosphors. That way I don't have to grow mint mangoes. And I don't have to have another enclosure. So I already have a form of cotton slime. So... go. Silly little goobers. All right. And now for my favorite little pals. Put them right here. They're so cute. Look at them. Okay, let's just feed them with regular hens. Nom nom nom. Look at their plorts too. Ah, amazing. And look, they look even cooler with the rocks. Ah, amazing. Alright, let's collect all the plorts and make some money. I should actually... I can only take 20. Well, that's not good. That's not a good idea. Where did that go? Oh, no. Ooh, that's not good. That was almost very bad. Lag spike, yikes. Okay, well, I want this, so I need cotton ports. Where am I going? And I want that. Hopefully. Extra tank. Tank guard. Salvages 20% of your Vax tank's content upon accidental encounters with the Slime Sea. That's useful. Wow. Who would have thought? Jetpack. I need radiant ore and phosphor ports. I know where to get radiant ore. Only 7. Well, we'll just take all the extras that I get from these bad boys and put them in the refinery. Now, what do I need for tank booster? 10 tabby ports. Alright, well, let's just go to bed and all our problems will be solved. Am I right? There we go. Wow. Nope. Maybe. Heck yeah. Just like I said. Oh yeah. Okay, they need an air net and a port collector. These fellas could use an air net, but they haven't had any issues thus far. Get all the fruit. Just shove all the food in their face. They were hungry. I probably don't have enough money anymore, but I think I'll get the tank booster first. Yes, sir. All right. Elder Hen, ew, nobody favors these guys. Have some chickens. anglers are my number one fave for sure. Well, now I can get both. Look at that. Bad boy. How much for power core, cotton, pink? I have a feeling cotton is going to be like the new pink slime port. It's used in almost everything. Look how pretty. Didn't even take time to appreciate this. Well, everybody, that's going to be it for this section. I say section because I recorded this all at once, and this will probably be split into two episodes or more. So yeah, that'll be it for this section of Slime Rancher 2. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one.
To be continued. On Slime Rancher 2.